Yes, it's nice in there, isn't it? You can watch the trains and fall asleep. This is the banana train. And there's Jesse and Brunty. It's not many goats get their own train. Here's Jesse. Brunty. The last train of the day, the banana train. Well, we've had a busy day here at the Hilcote Valley Railway. Thanks for tuning in. We've had Henry's Adventures here today. And Chris also from Foxfield Miniature Railway has been here today. Big thanks to SJ for keeping me company today. So it's goodbye from me, Staff's Trains. And goodbye from SJ. And we hope to see you again very soon.